guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's a new video, and well, we just came here today from our condo, right? And so it's a new place you might notice. And so today's video is I'm gonna be making an egg. So first, I'll need a spatula, a knife, and I usually use Vegetta seasoning, but we don't have it. So I'm going to use salt and ground black pepper. And if you don't have those, you can also use Mr. Dash and Mr. Dylan's garlic bread seasoning. And so we have the pan, the butter, the egg. I use this cheese. It's the low moisture part skim mozzarella cheese. And so what you want to do is put it on the stove, and then you put it below, after medium and before low, and then you put the lid on to keep the oil warm, and then you take the butter. Try not to get a too big of a piece, but you just throw them in. And then you just wait for the butter to melt. And so what you want to do is, if it doesn't get all the way around, you kind of like want to push and try to get it like even. And then take the egg. And then you can take the black pepper and do the same. And then what you want to do is put the lid on, and then you wait for about 5 to 3 minutes. And if you put it on high, you want to try to put it on low, so then you can keep on checking. And so while you're waiting, you can watch a movie. Okay, and so what you'll want to do is check on the egg like once in a while to make sure it's not burning. And so what you're going to do is you're going to wait for the yolk to kind of turn. Like, if you like it leaky, then maybe don't cook it for as long. Maybe like this, you can cook it often. But if you like it like me, you wait for it to get like all like really bright yellow, and then you like put the cheese on, and then you turn off the oven. You leave it on for like 2 seconds, then you turn off the oven, and then you can put as much cheese as you want, but just don't put too much, because then you'll just taste all the cheese. And then you'll wait a few seconds, and then your cheese will be melted. And I'll be ready to go. Okay, so when the egg looks something like this, what you want to do is take the lid off, and you take your spatula or fork, whatever you want, and you kind of poke it, and then you kind of try to like cut it open. And then if it's not leaky, then, and that's how you like it, then it's done. And so what you'll do is you take the cheese, and then you spread it around on the egg. just try not to get it on the oven, or it's okay if it's on the oven, I mean on the pan, because it still sticks instead of trying to get it evenly around, and then you turn off the oven, and you wait for like maybe 20 seconds. Okay, so when your egg is done, it can look like this. You hold the pan. And if you want to, you can fold it. And then you can get the extra cheese. And then there you go. So you can take your fork. And so, thanks for watching my video, guys, and give a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And that's how you make an egg. Bye!